Thank you. going to have 4-2 clear off coach?
Yeah, I mean, it was two good wins offensively. I was disappointed with our defense in both games. Really think we need to be more consistent, but to end the year, the first half of the season with two wins, which actually puts us, you know, at the top of the league, is very good. You know, and having that, we're going to celebrate that, but we know that there's a lot of work still left for us to do.
Yeah, because when we come back, we're up to Scotland for the first time ever. How do you think that one will go?
I'm looking forward to it. I know Bart and I know, you know, they're trying to actually prepare themselves, you know, for the Commonwealth. It's always difficult traveling up there. We're going to have to contend with that, but you know, if we're mentally prepared and physically, we know that we'll be able to come out and be successful.
And of course, the big game in January is the WBBL Trophy Final.
Looking forward. You know, the inaugural WBBL Cup Final. You know, we're looking actually forward to not only playing that championship, that Cup Final game, but also having the opportunity to play Manchester again. Right now, they're the form team. You know, they won against Sheffield just yesterday. So they're the in-form team, so they're the team really to beat. So we know that it's going to be very difficult, it's going to be tough, but we're going to prepare accordingly, and you know, hopefully we'll be up to the challenge and go in and perform to the best of our capabilities.
Hey, thanks, Coach. Have a good Christmas and New Year.
Thank you, and to all the Wildcats family and fans, have a Merry Christmas.